Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am Amy Mustafa. Welcome back to Ornate Pixels. It is a 32-inch LCD television. I am turning on the TV to show you the problem with this TV. After the TV is turned on, some vertical lines and bars appear on the left side of the screen. Then nothing is displayed on the screen. That's the problem with this TV. So, stay with me for a while as I explain in detail why this problem occurs and how to fix it. Panel number HV320WHB-N85. The power management IC number of this panel is 5562A. In this schematic circuit diagram, all the test points of the panel are shown here and all the output voltages are mentioned here. The website's name is Ornate Pixels. The link is in the video description. Okay, this is DC to DC converter section. This is 3.3 volts regulator circuit. Here is the TCON processor and EEPROM section. This is gamma section. And here is the logic level shifter section. Now, due to this vertical bars problem on the screen, we need to check the voltage at the test points of the vertical clock pulse. This is CLK1 and this is CLK2, CLK3, CLK4, CLK5 and CLK6. These 6 are the test points of the vertical clock pulse output. Also, there are STV1 and STV0 for vertical sync pulse. Now look, CLK1 to CLK6 will have about 8 volts at each test point. So now let's check the voltages. CLK1 17 volts, but here it will be around 8 volts. CLK2 17 volts, CLK3 17 volts, CLK4 17 volts, CLK5 17 volts, CLK6 17 volts. Dear friends, if there are more than 10 volts, it can be assumed that there is a problem inside the source cup. Now look, these 8 connections are directly connected to the left side cup and the same connections are connected to the right side cup. Now the cup should be replaced or these 8 connections should be cut from here. Look at which connections have been cut. Okay, now let's check the TV. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.